Fans, give it up for Tim Kennedy doing double duty tonight as a shoveler cleaning off the goal. How about Tim? Facing off in the center stripe, senior captain number 2, Red Krieger. He'll face off against the Panthers, Winter Rivera. Saved by Noah Cook. Gets the Devils on the board. It's 1-0 East Aurora. Krieger and Rivera once more. By Sam Urban. Time out, East Aurora.
Berger.
It's Devil's ball behind the net. Gowanda goal by Jessup Stevens. It's all tied up. Krieger and Rivera once more face off. Nice save by Cook. Panther goal by Hajigado Stevens. Rhett Krieger marches out to face Winter Rivera. Krieger wins another one. East Aurora ball coming out. Penalties called on the Panthers.
Thank you.
Your shot sails wide. Panther goal by number 43, Cruz Snow. Rivera wins the draw. Whistle blows the play dead. That'll go against the Panthers. Twenty seconds left in the first. Fast break goal. Cruz Snow puts it in. And it's 4-1 Gowanda at the end of the first. Rhett Krieger and Winter Rivera will renew their rivalry at the center stripe. Krieger scoops it up. Muir lets it rip, and it's scooped up by Phelan Quinn. Winter Rivera puts that one in for the Panthers, and it's 5-1, Gowanda. Krieger wins the faceoff. Easy Ethan Moore puts it in to make it 5-2.
Run!
Crow Snow puts it in. Check that, Crew Snow. Another great battle in the middle there. Krieger comes up with it. Take a man of steel asserting his will. Russell puts it in for the Blue Devils. And Krieger wins another one. Hashigado Stevens puts it past Cook And it's 7-3 Panthers. New partner for Krieger at the middle line. And the results are the same. Eager Krieger wins another one. Ajigado Stevens lets it rip. And Krieger wrestles it free. Mior bounces it in. And we've got a penalty on the Panthers as well. Krieger once more. banger! Henry Bindle puts it in! And it's 5-8. Krieger refusing to quit. Time out on the field. Just under a minute left in the half. Steal pesters a turnover. Left in the half. And we've got a game, folks, at the end of the first half. It's a 3-goal game. Just a quick halftime this time, folks. 4:20 till we start again. So it's been a quick halftime, and we're getting ready to get the action back on the field. Cassius Montour has come out to the middle line. Face off against Krieger. Oh, And it's knocked away by the Devils defense. And the Devils defense holds. It'll be Devil's ball coming out. And Cook with the save. Great hustle by Wozniak there. Goal! Krieger with another one. Harlan Randall asserts his will. So flag on the field. Looks like that one's going against Gowanda. And we got a game, folks. It's a one goal difference with 4 minutes left in the third. Rhett Krieger and Winter Rivera. Thank you. Great find from Rivera to Hajigoto Stevens. Hajigado. Finds a way. And Rivera is up. And that one's going against the Devils. Senior Gavin Salerno in the game for the Blue Devils. Krieger comes out of the frame. Yeah. It'll be Devil's ball off the turnover. A penalty goes against the Panthers. That's his first Varsity goal, folks. Jack Quick puts it in and pulls the Devils within one. Krieger and Montour face off. And it's Krieger. And Krieger continues to dominate in the middle of the field. And that's the end of the third. It's all tied up heading into the final session.
Let's go.
Refusing to be stopped, Fanny finishes, and the Devils take the lead. Krieger wins another. Saved by Quinn, but there's a penalty. It'll be Blue Devil ball. Cookie knocks it away! And there's a timeout on the field.
on to it, booty.
And play stops once more. That one goes against the Blue Devils. And the Cookie Monster gobbles up another one. Ethan Mayor puts it in off the fast break. Easy Ethan Mayor, and the Devils pull ahead by two. Take your hats off, folks. That's Mayor's third of the night. Rivera with the win. Yeah. It'll be Devil's ball. It'll be Panthers ball. And the Devil's defense holds. Three and a half minutes left in the game. Panthers are taking their chances. And Stevens finds the back of the net. It's a one-point game. 2:42 left in the contest. And Krieger marches out to the middle. It'll be Krieger and Rivera. Thank you. Krieger finds a way. Minutes left in the game. And the stoppage of play. 1:49 left. It'll be Panthers ball coming out of the stoppage of play. One goal difference, 1:49 left. Swatted away by Cook. And it's all tied up. Crew Snow puts it in for the Panthers. 24 seconds left in the game. Krieger and Rivera, 24 seconds. Cool. winger. And that's the end of regulation. We're getting our money's worth tonight, folks. It's going to an extra period.
Hey, Rich. Is it sudden death?
Yeah.
Folks, there are 12 minutes on the clock, but a sudden death outcome here. The first team to score wins the game. And that's the ball game. Snow Crew. Crew Snow puts it in for the Panthers. A great league matchup. These folks will play again. What a way to start the season.
Thank you.